using the calendar and notifications with Ultrabase Navigation. The Blackboard calendar helps you keep track of institution events, personal events, and course due dates. Where is the calendar? You can access the calendar from the Calendar tab. This is where you'll find institution events, personal events, and all events that you create within a specific course. Choose from different views of the global calendar to show schedule of course events, personal events, and institution events. Select due dates to focus only on your upcoming deadlines. The course menu. An instructor may add a tool link to the calendar, or students may find it in the tool panel. Let's go over different parts of the calendar. A. View events by day, week, or month. B. Use the arrows to navigate to another month. C. Select the plus to create a new event or select a date to create an event. Remember to assign the event to the appropriate calendar. D. Select an event to manage it or drag an event to change the date. E. Select the calendars you want to show. When creating an event, you can set a date, time, and add a description. Students cannot create or change events and deadlines on the course calendar or on the institution calendar. To customize your list of courses, change the colors, or hide the courses in the Courses tab. Blackboard delivers notifications in various ways, but you have to opt in to receive these notifications. To set up notifications, click on Activity Stream, then click on the gear in the top right corner to open notification settings. First, choose which activities show in your stream notifications. Click on the email icon to set up email notification. If you have already added your phone number, click on the next icon to manage SMS notifications. Click on your name to enter the profile tab. Then click on Add Phone Number, then type your phone number into the field. Click Done when you're finished. Now you're set up for SMS text notifications. Please allow the system 20 minutes to begin sending. Thank you for watching our video about using the calendar and notifications. For more information, contact the Center for Instructional Technology or visit our website, cit.ua.edu.